sports. It's in the game.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is... Can he put them in front? Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Poor pass under no real pressure.
Well, the crowd are pushing their team forward. Great atmosphere here. Surely the pressure will count.
Thomas Müller. Take it away. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Lewandowski. This is Müller. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to... And he's made headway! And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Mbappe. Griezmann. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Pavard. Given away by Bayern Munich. Leon Goretzka. Less than convincing defending. And back with Lewandowski. Determined defending. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Mbappe! On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Well, failure to keep the ball by Bayern. Pavard. Martial. High quality defending. And taking it away. And a good looking ball. Magnificent defending. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Pavard. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Martial. Can he convert? He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
He'll try his luck here. Oh, denied by the post. Well, can they be creative from here? Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man.
And Lewandowski waiting.
And the danger is averted. And possession given away. Given away by Bayern Munich. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Still alive. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, how is this game still level? Really, really good goalkeeping.
Leon Goretzka. Joshua Kimmich. Well-timed tackle.
Anthony Martial. Martial, he's in behind. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Bayern enjoying the bulk of possession here. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Leon Goretzka. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Lewandowski. On to Goretzka. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. Struggling to keep the ball.
Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
So 2-0 now. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes. So into the second half, and Bayern left with a real mountain to climb after what happened in the first 45. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Griezmann. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Mbappe. Now Pogba. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Excellent defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. N'Golo Conte. Pavard. Martial. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Martial! And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Joshua Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. This is Robert Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Conte. Pogba unable to keep the ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Martial. Now Rabiot. Digne. And players waiting at the far post. Not messing around with that clearance.
Paul Pogba.
Pogba! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. It's a substitution for Bayern. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
And a tough, courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. It might appeal to Müller. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Going short. Goretzka.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Smuggled away. Possession lost. Lewandowski. Not a good pass. So, 20 minutes to go. And he did well to cut it out. And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. The corner from Kimmich. Well, it has come to nothing. And there to intervene. Müller distributing magnificently. A wonderful intervention. Can they hit on the break? Oh, he's through here. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Müller. Promising move, this, from Bayern. There's a slide-rule pass. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. It did look on for them, but not to be. No, not the best challenge. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And teammates to play it to. Griezmann. Mbappe. Well, that's not watertight defending. He's in here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Bayern pushing forward with options available. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? Chances on. And the ball is loose. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Rabiot! Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Giving the ball away.
got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shades on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my clue set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because you boys a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy to be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage cause I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bitch, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone cool me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The coach somehow has to find a way to motivate his players. They shouldn't need much. The prize is there for all to see. A win and they're safe. That would motivate me as a player.
In with a chance. A highly significant goal. One that puts them back on course to avoid relegation.
Well, they've given themselves a real lifeline. Can they see this out now?
The opening goal of the game then. Chiellini, Alexandro, and possession given away. A danger here as he runs at them.
Well, that's a huge relief for everybody. It just relieves the jitters a little bit now, Derek.
It's going their way, 2-0. Weston McKennie. Good pressure high up the pitch. Will he find the net? In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Weston McKennie. Now they've lost it. Danilo. Really good interception. Martial. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Alexandro. Here's Ronaldo.
And they need to get tighter. And he saw the situation developing.
Now Paul Pogba. It's Pogba. Chance maybe. Oh, the keeper at fault. Oh, a good... And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's France taking on Liverpool.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Could be! Good defending to prevent the chance. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. The fist of the goalkeeper. Martial! Well, the post got in the way. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Robertson. Good tackle, taken away. Martial into the middle. Corner given. Played in by Griezmann. Punched away. Can he find the net? Terrific block there. Was it important? And danger still. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Fabinho. And threading it forward. Plenty of room in the wide area. Well, possibilities in the centre. Fabinho. Henderson. Salah. Well, good use of the ball and a poor ball. All the way through to the keeper then. Well, not hard to read that pass. Mbappe.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Griezmann's in behind. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Jordan Henderson with bodies around him.
The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Thiago. Here's Robertson. Firmino. Sadio Mane's cross. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Thiago. Fabinho now. Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Really good interception. Griezmann. Digne. Mbappe in the centre. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Mane. Thiago. Firmino. And now Henderson. Wonderful block. A delivery from Salah here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Gets in the way once more. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Salah. It's with Fabinho. This is Thiago. Well, they keep passing away. Thiago. Sadio Mane now. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Griezmann. Now can they make something happen? Can he put them in front? Virgil van Dijk with the block. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Yellow card then for Raphael Varane here.
Not the best of challenges, hence a yellow card.
And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession over the last 15 minutes. Their play really deserves a goal, but you don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Mbappe. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this?
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Not what Liverpool wanted, the concession of a goal. But can they come up with a coherent reply? Fabinho. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Virgil van Dijk. Liverpool have given it away. And so the halftime whistle has gone. Here are... So into the second half, and the challenge has been thrown down to Liverpool. Let's find out if they can bounce back. Thiago. It's with Fabinho. Here is Thiago. Henderson has it. Fabinho. Firmino. Paul Pogba. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Firmino. Liverpool sloppy in possession. Well, one man who acquitted himself very well in the first half was Anthony Martial. Lee, what did you think of what you saw from him?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Henderson. Salah. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho now. Can he put it in? Hugo Lloris, well, that's one he's going to want to put on his personal highlights reel.
Oh, I'm a massive fan of this goalkeeper. What a fantastic save that is.
Well, the keeper very decisive. And can he find someone at the far post? And fist it away. Lovely ball over the top. Kylian Mbappe. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Half an hour remaining then. Martial. Dangerous looking through ball. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And they've won possession again. Throw-ins given. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Wonderful tackle.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Mbappe! A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this! 3-0 now! Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. How can he take them on and beat them? Alexander Arnold, and played in with haste. Offside, a tight one. N'Golo Conte. Now Griezmann. Pavard. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Salah. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Firmino. Beautifully disguised ball. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow, should have had a red.
And Salah! Saved, but still a chance. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Conte. Pogba. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the Liverpool...
In with a chance! Well, he saw the whites of the... Oh, the referee has given it! Penalty it is! The keeper going in the right direction and saving it!
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
played into the centre of the box. Well, not the easiest of chances, tightly marked, but not even close in the end. Paul Pogba. Successfully cut out. Showing teamwork and commitment. Mbappe. Mbappe with it. Liverpool have the ball once more. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Jota. Mane. It's a corner. Over it comes. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And crossed in there. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Offside. And he'll be annoyed with himself. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Mbappe. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. He knew the situation he was in, already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.